battle. Pac-Man. Hero. Shulk. Hero. Battle! battle. Team battle. Hero. DDD. Hero.
Hadn't DQ'd, I would have had to play against Hero three times already.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's such bullshit.
I figured out the mic, so I'm a bit too. I'm sorry.
Dear viewer, would you like to hear me complain about Hero? Let me count the ways I hate Hero.
Oh, no.
That's one of the ways. Apparently, you can't counter that. I found that out the hard way.
Oh, had you know?
No, Kamikaze.
Oh.
It's like in singles, at least it's like, alright, a hero, you can read the menu and you can like anticipate what they're gonna do. In doubles, it's like, oh, I got hit from across the screen by Kaboom. It sucks. Oh my god. That was good. Who knows, maybe Kevin will pull this one out. Why? No! I'm starting to not like you either. I told Gio after I said, like, if I didn't love you, I would hate you. He plays like my two least favorite characters in the game.
Three, two, one, go!
back in.
Double hero can really just spam smash attacks and hope for a crit. Blood Zone can do it at the same time.
Yep.
I'd rather fight hero than me, though.
Really?
Yeah.
I guess I can see it. Dude! It literally pulled him off of killing Matt.
This game's looking a lot better for Red Team, though. They've got a bit of a lead here.
A little bit, yeah. Of course, a percent lead against Hero means actually nothing.
That's true.
Oh my god! Why?!
That team combo is pretty wild. And there goes Red Team's lead. They're not down by too much.
I get tilted just watching this, man. Oh, kaboom, yes. Excellent disadvantage too. Alright, they're pulling it back. Oh my god. Oh, he parried. His shield is gonna break. I think it's a little soft. All you need is for one of the heroes to top deck Kamikaze. Well, never mind.
Didn't even need the psycho to get up smash, did you? Yeah, smash.
No, dude! What?
Decided to even up the game a little bit.
He's invisible. What do you do? There was no winning there.
That was probably the most degenerate thing I've ever seen in doubles. Honestly.
Oh, man.
Not to take anything away from Matt and Gio, they're both incredible players.
Uh-huh.